The honeymoon is clearly over for Barry O'Farrell, whose government is being accused of losing its focus. Firstly, by the damaging casino inquiry. Secondly, in its apparent obsession with Clover Moore.
Oh, it does. It does.
The Premier rolling with the punches in Parliament, but one battle's won, with Lord Mayor Clover Moore now left battered and bruised.
Well, to be very honest, I feel very sad.
Emotional after new laws which will prohibit councillors being MPs were passed overnight. It will force her from Parliament if she's re-elected Lord Mayor in September.
We're simply ensuring that people elected to state Parliament devote all their political energy to the job at hand.
That's despite voters always knowing she held both roles.
I just think it is an incredibly sad day for democracy.
The Premier may have succeeded in pushing new laws through the upper house last night, but he can't escape scrutiny over the Star scandal and questions over his involvement.
Text messages written by his sacked media man Peter Grimshaw suggest he colluded with him to give the casino a wake-up call and planned to smash the Star.
Not only don't I recall them, but I don't believe they were said, because the word smash, for instance, is not one that I use.
His opponents have found otherwise.
What this legislation will do is smash open.
Not being smashed
government
in the
benches will come not need your assistance.
To smash criminal bikie gang.
He has lied about his knowledge of what's going on. I don't recall isn't a sufficient answer.
The Premier insists no adverse decision has been taken against the casino. He's committed to appearing before the inquiry if called. Josh Murphy, 10 News.